watching these replays. Doc! Retreat! Take a look at that again. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh! That's it. He's out. Hey, one more time just in case you missed it. He's going for it again. Doc with thunderous impact. Wow, here we see it from this angle. These no DQ matches are so dangerous. The superstar may be moments away from being out of this. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
Again.
Oh, no. He's setting that ladder up in the corner. This could be bad. Oh, something tells me this won't be good.
And we're going back between the ropes. All that power was put to good use.
He's in big trouble.
Reverses it.
Uh-oh. Oh, now can Doc capitalize?
And here we see it from this angle.
Ow! Whoa!
He's measuring.
And we see it one more time. And that knocked him into the middle of the next century. Hey, he's going for it again. Well, that's it.
Here we see it one more time.
And a jaw-jacking punch. Doc. That's it. He's out. One more time for everyone at home. Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
What an elbow! A good reversal by Doc.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
That's it. He's done.
Wow, that is just dangerous.
You don't want to do this.
Here is your winner and still WWE Champion representing the Gatecrashers, Danielson Turbo Soccer Bouncer.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!